najbolji su dobro. Najbolji. Dobar cibate, nećete meni. Guys, we just left him. Sigurno 6 litra vina sad.
Ja sam uzeo 10.
Duša.
Uzeo sam 10 litra. Evo da je na recepciji.
Još 6.
5 bilo i 5 crni.
Sad 6, 6 stiga. Ne znam ko je naručio.
Ja sam 5 uzeo na recepciji.
Ovo ti je dosta.
I dobio sam na poklon iz dve flaše.
Ovo ti je dosta.
Ekstra, ekstra. 1200 dinara je ovo. Nije skupo
uopšte.
Da, da, bio sam u vinariji, direktno.
Znam, mi smo bili prošle dva.
Ja, ja, ja. Malo, malo, ej. A napadaj ga, još korak na ruk. Moraš ga napadat na ruk.
Nije loše, nije loše.
Pa nije nek ti nisko bilo ovdje, pre nisko. Moraju biti na sredini, onda je lako. Ako držiš ovdje, jebote. Pa daš koliko ti treba? Vreme. Stav je pre nisko.
Go, go, go! bravo, bre.
Right.
ne vidiš. Konačno, a?
What we actually done in the moment to the end was the part to give you some ideas how you can collaborate with other players. Of course, you use all these things, what you need, movement, to be dangerous, to attack the goal, and also to collaborate with other players, because you never stop. If defense resolves the first problem, we make them second. If they resolve second, we make them third. We never stop. And this small part of the technique was a little bit unusual for getting the move for the back player, but you have to use it, because now 6-0 defense is very close and you don't have space to make the second step because another defender coming. That means just timing and this on small space what was open on that moment. In the first part, I insist about this diagonal stance from all positions, how to protect the pivot, also how to protect the ball, pass, and how to protect the back player, because you always have advantage if you are against left handed players in diagonal stance or against right-handed player in diagonal stance. What we really want is to move in the moment when ball move and to when ball arrives to defender to be there to try to attack his pass. Pass to him and pass from him to the next player. And that's it. Really thank you for all energy and passion what you invest, not just today, from the beginning in all this practice. That was amazing. I have to say in the name of all lectors, I will say something on dinner about this. We have dinner and after dinner we have closing ceremony. Thank you a lot for this.
Handball for
home!
Advantage of diagonal stance in defense. I will try to use this in one, I will not say short part, but in one part of the training to explain this for different positions and to advise you what to do. But before we start with this and after, I will try to include all our exercise from yesterday in our activities to remind you how you have to move. And you have to be ready for this type of attacking full speed and full movement and practice in that way. Let's start to work. Goalkeepers will start immediately on either side and we continue here rest of the players. Dennis is not here, but I think Dusan is here already 4 years, oldest.